This is a part of the show where I like to take y'all to my favorite decade. Which my favorite decade is the 80s, baby. I want to give a big shout out to somebody that's in the crowd tonight, which is Matt Bon Jovi. Thank you for coming out here showing love tonight. To him and his family. But see, the reason I like to take y'all to the 80s, especially the young bucks, the youth, the jits. Cause see, in the 80s, you could have a good time, get loose, make mistakes, and nobody videotaped you, nobody took a picture, nobody judged you. It fucking happened, and that was it. You learn from it, you move forward. In this day and age, or even back then, I knew my home phone number by memory. I knew my social security number by memory. I knew my free lunch card by memory. And I got to a certain age and I needed to know my bondsman number by memory. And where I'm going with it is this. You guys are living in an era right now. There's two words that runs the world right now. Followers and likes. Well, let me teach you about followers and likes. And to the parents out there, I apologize up front. Excuse my French, but I need to use impactful words at this point. I've never been a motherfucking follower in my life, and I never gave a fuck if you like me or if you didn't. So what I need the kids here tonight, the youth here tonight, the jitterbugs, the jits, and the young bucks to leave here, I want you to leave here, just remember, always be a leader, always be unique, always make a difference, always believe in yourself, always help those that need it the most. And that is how you will live life, and life won't live you. If they don't follow you no more, fuck them. And they unlike you, dislike you, fuck them. I don't even know what it is to get on social media. I'm still on BlackBerry, so I'm definitely like, fuck them. But you know what I do every day? I look in that mirror and I'm proud of myself. I want y'all to be proud of yourselves. Don't matter what goes on TikTok, Twitter, Clitter, Chitter, Clatter, Snapchat, whatever the fuck's going on these days. And that's why I want to take you back to the 80s. Because I want you to feel this moment. Drop that.
Everybody, put your hands together. Let's go.
the moment, make sense, don't it? I make dollars, I mean billions. I'm a genius, I mean brilliance. The system schooled them and made them slicker than slick with the ruler.